Popa Latino.
The kind of sounds like the Lake Powell thing was, that was a wee Copa, I think, or wee, but I don't know if they had a casino. Where'd you hear about that?
Premonitions playing there.
Oh, we go, okay, yeah, that's in, that's the, Florence. Not Florence, where is it? Fort McDowell. That's for your, so you don't get cramps and things like that, right?
That's what Terry would say. She goes, I don't know what to do because one person tells me I'm on a diet, then the other person tells me I can eat whatever I want. So I'm thinking, okay, I can eat whatever I want, try to order something for lunch or dinner, and they say I can't have it. And I say, yes. You have to talk to your doctor and say, you know, can I eat or, you know, certain things or can I? But again, she has to be so on song too. And I said, well, yeah, it's going to be hard for you guys because you guys pour it on your food. She goes, yeah.
All right.
Hi.
Thanks.
This is for you. Anything else I can grab for you guys at the moment?
That's good.
Awesome. Uh-huh. Enjoy, guys.
Thank you.
Take some hope.
Steak. Hmm? So how's your chicken fried steak?
I haven't gotten to the steak. The breading. The breading's good.
Good, yeah.